by round, I'll work him out early. No problems.
Would you, I'm going to take Jeff Fenech to school and drop him off.
Out they come for the world bantamweight, IBU bantamweight champion.
Very tense. He's going to have to settle himself into the fight. Very tense, and he knows that McCroy is a good fighter who's been in the Olympic.
And then McCroy trying to working the perimeter of the ring and in comes.
But he's in there to fight, he's not in there to complain. Jeff is trying to get his range still. I'm just hoping that when you're fighting a guy who thought he should have been the gold champ, the gold medalist in the Olympic Games, there's a bit of a grudge fight here, and it certainly shows it.
Good body shots from Fenech. He's working. Getting his hands over the top of McCroy.
McCroy looks as though he's in pain, actually. He's grimacing every time Fenech hits him in the body. It's amazing what a couple of good body shots does. Your hands tend to fill up. Pleased to see Steve Norman going the distance. And I was also very pleased to see Shane Marks win.
There was a telling right hand. In close, Fenech, uppercutting. Trying to finish the American off. Trying to get him wobbling, but the American's staying in close.
He will not let go.
What about the center ring position?
Oh, good right hand from Fenech. Made the American hang on for a moment. And now Fenech's cutting loose underneath. And good punches. The American got two or three hard knocks to the side of the jaw.
Pass and give himself that nice breathing pace where he doesn't have to work so hard.
One's the do-land from Fenech. By far the most telling punches of the two. And the fusillade of blows from Fenech. Last two or three went
in the upper body movement, but
McCrory's beginning to realise this.
Good right from McCrory at the later round. And he's still hammering away to that midsection. Quite a good right hand. Jurgen tried the right hand and came back with a good combination of punches there, McCrory. Cut loose in good style. And Fenech was stung into action. Back to mid-ring and then trading blows from all sorts of directions, some of them a bit wild. Copy left and right and followed up with another right hand, and now he's got Fenech backing away.
Hit him with a third.
Well, it's a good round.
Come on, Jeff.
McCrory. Good round. He's hitting the shots in there. McCrory threw a good right hand. And he's weaving away from the counter blows of Fenech.
McCrory was talking in that clinch again.
He used a lot too much energy in those earlier sessions, but he's still strong. Back comes the American with a hard right hand to the side again, wrestling his man over to the ropes, pushing him and then throwing a right hand. And McCrory trying to reel up. He's looking very ordinary here, McCrory, and I'll have to watch him very closely. Yeah, I think the referee's considering that. Now he goes down.